Ooh, big wind. Wow, wind's kicking up now. Yeah, I'm just taking it slow. Trying to make sure I have control of it all the time. Huh? Yeah. It had to be refurbished because it had a broke or bent shaft and everything. This Bob guy really fixed it up. Got a little bit of tail wag in the wind. It's from the stabilization.
What?
It's from the stabilization. You can get in there and fool with it. Yeah, there is a adjustment I can do. It's never wagged like that before. I haven't had the wind like this blown across the runway. It's got a motor in the back. No, it's the wind causing it. Yeah, it's cold. That wind is now going through you. It was smooth as glass this morning at 8:30. But it was cold. It was like 20 something. 8:30. It's all right, but it was smooth as glass. I was flying the turbo timber up, coming down, yeah. Up, coming down, so I could avoid the sun. It was supposed to be 50 today.